I've been enveloped by 70 hours of The Wire and Charlie Brooker marathons. The result is that I'm entirely disenfranchised by everything. It doesn't help that tactical nerd-centric RPGs have finally been dealt a killer blow by the company that owes its existence to the fans it has portrayed.
I'm not one of them, mind. It's just a shame to see another genre
homogenized towards the inevitable end product of games, which seems to be interactive movies. The inferred promises dashed by Bulletstorm, see my review, led to a substantial wave of nostalgic pleading for a revival of old-style shooters, those of the arcade variety that are rarely seen today. The more I think about it, the less I understand exactly what is expected to come from this pleading. The shooters that we profess to want more of still exist and have had their guts modded inside out for nearly two decades to make them better than ever. Think GZ Doom 2, improved engine, plus Oblige, random level generator, plus Aeons of Death, with extensive weaponry and beastry. Here is some mashed up gameplay footage that hopefully demonstrates the variety made possible by these three additions to the game. Some of the audio isn't synced, apologies for that. I'm going to try and play Dragon Age 2 properly, and I'll talk about that next time.
Thank you. was ever gonna end.